Thank you. is how professional you look, how good you sound,
duh,
and how loud and clear you are. And it made me chuckle because that was the first thing she said. It's like, I know. No, I didn't. I didn't know. So, I love that Miss said that because that's so important. I mean, you knew that from Congo. You know that it's got to be a performance. We don't pay to come and watch nothing. So like I said, I give a 5-star rating on those 3 things. And all houses for solo and house got different stars, and all of you got the same total. How have I managed that? So, what I went with was the extra. And I guess I'm just doing an overall winner. Yeah. And what I went with was the extra bit. Okay, so I've talked about smartness. We were all like 5 out of 5. Well done. I've talked about volume. Okay, I think because I've been picky, some of us perhaps could have been a bit more confident. I've talked about clarity. I definitely was going to sing the Skyboat song myself after the 3rd one. You were super duper clear. But then how am I going to go between the 3 when you've all got the same number? So I went with the extra. I went with the timing, the extra musicality that perhaps is a bit picky for a house music competition, but clearly needed. So that led me to some really, really in time groovy little arm movements and a good whoosh on the downbeat. I thought it's got to be that. That's got to be the extra musical quality I'm looking for. So that means, as I run away, that Oaks is my winner.
Yay!